Hi, good morning my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Today I am going to teach you English grammar lesson 10. Am, is and are. Am, is, are. With these three words we are going to see the grammar portion. Okay. What is the first one? Am, A-M, am. I-S, is. A-R-E-R. Okay. First I am going to use am. With the help of am, what we can write and how to where to write the am. Okay. See the see here. I have written one sentence. I am a girl. What I have written here? I am a girl. So I am telling about myself. Okay. So I am a teacher. I am a doctor. See here. Here some conditions are there. For where we have to use a am. Here am is used. Am is used with the pronoun I. We know that I is a pronoun. I na enadhu pronoun. So I pakkathula enna use pannirukom am. Why you know? Because we are talking about ourselves. Okay. Why we are using I after am? Because we are talking about ourselves. Nammala pathi namma pesumbodhu enna solluvom na. So the same way here I am talking about myself. So I use the I am. What I will use? I use I am. Okay. So see here, I am a girl. Now let us see some examples with I am. Okay. See the first one. I am a boy. Okay. So I is a pronoun. What is I here? I is a pronoun and we are writing here am. Okay va. Enna write panirukonga am. So I pakkathula epovum enna irukum am because we are talking about ourselves. Nammala pathi namma pesumbodhu what we will use? I am. I am a boy. I am a boy. Second. I am an engineer. Okay, na enna da iruken? I am a engineer. Next. I am a good girl. I am a good girl. Na eppadi? Na romba good girl. So when we talk about ourselves, we use I am. What we will use? I am. Okay. So this is again I am repeating the same one. We are seeing only am. Okay. So whatever to write the am and how to write the am you can see here. See I is a pronoun. Pronoun after we used to write am, am pronoun. Okay. I is pronoun. Pronoun after we are writing am, am. Okay. So I am a girl. So here I is a pronoun and we are using here am is used with the pronoun I. Okay. Am is used with the pronoun I. And when we talk about ourselves, we use am, am. When we talk about ourselves, we use am. With related this, we are giving some examples here. Here are some examples. Okay. I am a boy. Enne pathi solren. Okay. I am a boy. I am an engineer. Na enadhu na oru engineer. I am a good girl. Na eppadi? I am a good girl. I am so clever. Appadi solla vera enadhu? I am from Mumbai. Or I am from Tamil Nadu, I am from Kerala. Like this we can write. Okay. So next we are going to see IS is. Am. I have finished am. Now I am going to teach you where to write the is. Okay. Yes. Before starting is, I am giving some exercise for you which is in our book. Okay. It is in our English grammar book, page number 38 and 39. Okay. Before starting is. This is with the help of I am. We have to rewrite the sentence with begin, we have to begin the sentence with I am. See, again I'm telling, answer the following. First we have to answer the following question, but we have to begin your sentence with I am. We have to begin the sentence with I am. Okay, so ready? See here, what is your name? What is the first question? What is your name? You have to say your name. So how you will say my name is? How we will say my name is? My name is Kalavati. Like this we will tell. But here they have told you begin your sentence with I am. What they have told you? Begin the sentence with I am. So how you will write here? Come on. I am. You don't have to write there my name is. You have to write here I am and your name. I am and your name. You have to write your own name. Okay. So I am writing my name. Okay. Yes. This is my name. Okay. So you have to write your own name. So again I am repeating this. What is your name? So what we will tell, my name is so and so. But here what they have told, you have to begin the sentence with I am. So I have written here, I begin the sentence with I am. Okay, so I am written here, I am as Kalavati. Now see the next one. How old are you? What is the meaning of how old are you? That is asking your age. What is your age? Okay. What is the question here? How old are you? Appa enna sollanum? I am. What we will say? We start from I am. Okay. But because we are talking about ourselves. Nammala pathi pesumbodhu what we will write? I am. What we will write? I am. So how old are you? Avanga question kekkanga unta. How old are you? So what you will say? I am 6 years old. What you will write? I am 6 or 7 years old. Okay, so write down. I am. Shall I write my age? Okay, I am writing my age. Okay, I am 38 years old. So what about you? You will write 6 or 7 years old. What you will write? You will write your own age. Okay, you should write your own age. Don't write this age. Okay. Okay, now see the next one. Where are you from? Where are you from? Nee enge irundhu endha oorla irundhu? Okay, you are coming from which state? So you have to write your state. Okay, where are you from? You are from? Where are you from? So how you will tell I am? Because you have to start from I. So what you will write? I am from Tamil Nadu. You are from Tamil Nadu. So you have to write the Tamil Nadu. Okay. So write down. I am. Okay. I am from FROM. From Tamil Nadu. TAMILNADU. Tamil Nadu. Okay. So you are clear about this? So you will be coming to know how to write am and how to use am. Okay, where to use am. Okay, so again see here, we were seeing am in English grammar. We are seeing am, is and are, but I have told you about am. Okay, I am teaching about am. So here how to write am, we came to know how to write am. Okay, where to write am. Now I am going to teach the next word, that is. Next word, that is. Okay? Yes. Now we are going to see is. How, where to write is. Okay. See here, some conditions. If is used, where we have to use the is. Okay? Well, if is used when we talk about one person, one animal, one thing, etc. Okay, well, when we talk about one person, one place, one animal and one thing, that is singular. When we talk about a single person, okay, single person, single animal, single thing or a single place, is where there you have to use is. is, is. There we have to use is. Now see the example. Amit is a doctor. So Amit is one person. Amit ingiradhu oru oru aalu. Okay va? One man. So adu pakkathula nama enna write pannirukom? Is, is. Okay. Amit is a person. He is a one single person. So we are using there is. So Amit is a doctor. Okay. Next, we can also use with the pronouns he, she, and it. We can also use with the pronouns he, she, it. That means he is a boy, she is a girl, it is a plant. Okay, so with that also, with these three pronouns also, we can use I, yes, is. Okay, again I'm telling, Amit is a doctor. Amit is a single person here. So we have written here is, is, is. So Amit is a doctor. Is used where we have to use is when we talk about one person, one animal, one thing or one place. Okay. So again another condition is we use with the pronouns. What are the pronouns? He, she and it. He, she and it. With these three pronouns also we can use I, S, is. Okay, ma'am? Are you clear about this? Now let us see some examples. Okay. Example number one. Rita is a dancer. So what is Rita? Rita is a girl. Rita is a girl. Only one girl. Okay. Already we know what is singular and what is plural. Singular means single. Plural means more than one or two. Okay. Sorry, more than two. One or two. So Rita is a dancer. So Rita is a one person, one girl, one singular. So we are using here is. Okay. So Rita is a dancer. Now let us see the second one with the help of pronouns. Okay, what are the pronouns? He, she, and it. So second one, he. He is a doctor. So what is here? He. He is a boy. Okay, male. So he is also a one person. Okay, one person. So he is a doctor. So what we have written here? Again we have written is, and we know that he is also called as a pronoun. He is also a pronoun. He is a male and one person. Okay, ellame clear ah vechukonga. He is a male person plus he is only one person and he is also a pronoun. Okay, so he pakkathula what we have written here is is, is. He is a doctor. Okay, now see the second one with the help of she. She is a smart girl. How she is? She is smart. She is another one girl. Okay, she is a girl and she, it means ore ore girl da. Okay, plus she is also called as a pronoun. She is a pronoun. So she ki pakkathula enna vandhadu is. So this you have to keep it in your mind. Okay, what are the things, what are the pronouns will come before is? He, she, it. Okay, when the mood ku pakkathula enna varu? Is varu. She is a smart girl. So she kadathu what I have written here, is, is. She is a smart girl. He is a doctor. Now example for it, it. Okay, it is a new car. So it ingiradhu enadhu or things. It means one thing. So what is the thing here? Car. Okay, ma'am. So it is a new car. So it ingiradhu enadhu solradhu, this is a things. Okay, so one thing only, it is not cars. It is given only one car. So one single thing is here. So what you will write here? Is, is. What you will write here? Is, is. So it is a new car. What is here? He, she, it is a pronoun. What we will write with the next letter, we will write as a is. What we will write? Is, is. Again I am repeating the same. Is used, is, is, is. is used when we talk about one person, when we talk about one person and one place, animal or thing. Okay, what is the next condition? That is when we use pronouns like he, she, it, we use is. We use is. Okay, so here I am completing this is, and next is we are going to see some examples related to is. Okay, yes, see here, see the example. Rewrite the following using the word is. What we have to write? We have to write the sentence with using the word is, is. We know the conditions. Yes, we know what are the conditions when we use where to use. We have to use while using pronouns like she, he and it. Okay, and also we know that where to use is when we talk about one person, animal, place, things. Okay, so here Neha, Neha is a girl, only single girl. Okay, so here some word is missing here. Okay, but Neha from Italy, is it correct answer? No. So what we will write there? Some word is missing. Okay, Neha is a noun. So noun pakkathla or word miss out, what is this? You know that it is a single person. So what we will write there? Neha is. Very good. What we will write here? Neha is, is. What we will add there? Is, is. And we have to write the same word from here also. Okay, Neha from Italy is given. We have written, now we are writing it in a correct form. Neha is from Italy. Neha is from Italy. She is from Italy. She is a singular. Okay, well, single person. Single person. So we are using is, is. Okay, now let's go to the next one. Ravi very tall. Here also same, only one person is given. So what we will add here? Ravi is very tall. Okay, Ravi, R-A-V-I, Ravi, is, is. Ravi is a person, single person, so we are writing is. Okay, is, is. V-E-R-Y, very, T-A-L-L, tall. Okay, now see the third one, the dog hungry. So here the dog is a naming part that we know, we have already studied. Okay, well, the dog naming part and hungry is a telling part. Dog, it is telling that dog is hungry. So the dog is given, it is a single animal. So what we will add here? Is, is. Very good. D-H-E, the, write on dog, D-O-G, dog, is, is. Yes, what we have written here? Is, is. Apra hungry, H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry. Okay, so, sorry, so now let us see the last one. It a beautiful place. It na enna sonna, I have told you it is, it means pronoun. Okay, he, she, it la enna sonna, that is pronouns. After pronouns what we will add there? Is, is, isn't it? So it is a one thing, it is a one thing. Ore or things ah kuduthirukanga, enadhu place, in the place vandu romba beautiful ah irukku appdin sonnirukanga. So what we will write there? It, it. Then you have to write is. It is. We are talking about one single place. In the place pati or place pati solranga. It is a beautiful place. So what you will write? It is a beautiful, B-A-U-T-I-F-U-L, beautiful place. P-L-A-C-E, place. Okay. So I think, I hope that you have understand this topic. Okay. Now let us see A-R-E-R. Now we are going to see with the R, where to use R. Okay, now see the conditions for R. R is used, R is used when we talk about more than one person. Okay, in is, what we have done, what we have seen, we have seen that is, it's a singular, so we have used with one person, one place, one animal. Okay, now here we are going to see R, A-R-E-R. Now what we are going to see, the last one is A-R-E-R. So what is the condition? First condition is it should be plural. Singular na one, plural na naraya. So are is used when we talk about one person, place, animal, thing. Okay, so this is the first condition. Second condition, are is used when we talk, are is used with the pronoun. Okay, are is used with the pronoun you. When we talk, when we speak with someone, you are என்னது you is a pronoun and you are using the word A-R-E-R. You are a smart guy, you are a good singer. So these are the examples. Let's see what they have given. When we speak with someone, if you are talking with the same guy, okay, va? If you are talking with the same person and you are telling about herself, okay, you are telling that you are looking so good, you are looking so gorgeous, you are looking so beautiful. So ipdi avangala pathiye sollumbodhu we are using you are. Okay, that means when we speak with someone, அவனை பற்றியே நம்ம அவன்கிட்ட பேசும்போது வி யூஸ் யூஆர். ஏன்னா நம்ம அவனை வந்து பாயிண்ட் அவுட் பண்ணுறோம். ஓகே, யூ ஆர் லுக்கிங் ஸோ பியூட்டிஃபுல் டுடே. ஓகே, யூ ஆர் டூ லேட் டுடே. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் அ வேர்ட் ப்ராடக்ட், யூ அண்ட் யூ ஆர் ஆடிங் த ஆர். ஓகே, யூ ஆர் அது என்ன சொல்கிறோம், யூ ஆர் டெல்லிங் சம்திங் அபவுட் தட் பர்சன் டு ஹிம் ஓன்லி. ஓகே, நவ் சி தேர்ட் கண்டிஷன், வி ஆல்சோ யூஸ் ஆர் with the pronouns we and they. நம்ம இன்னொரு தேர்ட் கண்டிஷனும் இருக்கு, என்னது வி அண்ட் தே யூஸ் பண்ணும்போது வி ஆல்சோ யூஸ் ஏஆர்இஆர். ஓகே, வி ஆர், தே ஆர். ஓகே, பிகாஸ் திஸ் இஸ் ப்ளூரல். வி அப்படிங்கும்போது நிறைய பேர், நம்ம எல்லாரும். தே அப்படின்னா அவங்க எல்லாரும் அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறோம்ல. ஸோ வி இஸ் அ ப்ளூரல் அண்ட் தே இஸ் ஆல்சோ ஏ ப்ளூரல். ஸோ வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஆட் த ஏஆர்இஆர். ஓகே, நவ் லெட் அஸ் சீ ஒன்ஸ் மோர். Here, see the sentence. We are playing cricket. So we is a plural. Okay, ma? We are playing cricket. Cricket விளையாடுறதுக்கு ஒருத்தர் வச்சு விளையாட மாட்டோம். So we have more number of players. Okay, we need a number of players to play a cricket. So we are playing cricket. So what is here? We is a plural. So we are adding here are. Okay, we is a plural. So adding A-R-E-R. So we are playing cricket. So first, what is the first condition here? R is used when there is more than one person, place, animal, thing. Okay, what is the second condition? This is for you. Okay, when you use you, verb, sorry. This is you, where the pronoun you is, sir, you have to add R. While talking with that person, with the same person, we use A-R-E-R. You are. Okay, so here we also use are with we and they, because already we have seen the one example with the help of we. We are playing cricket. Again, they are my grandparents, with the for they. Okay, now let us see some examples. See here, now we are going to see the page number 40 in your grammar book. That is, rewrite the sentences. You have to rewrite the sentences using the word are. What is the word we are going to use? A-R-E-R. Now, we is a plural. So, what we will write here? A-R-E-R. We are hungry. Only here what it is given? We hungry. So, what is missing here? A-R-E. So what we are going to write here? W-E-V-A-R-E-R. Okay, what we are going to add there? A-R-E-R. We are, what is the next word? Hungry. H-U-N-G-R-Y. Hungry. Hungry na enadhu? Pasi. Okay, we are hungry. Now see the second one. John and Rohit reading books. John and Rohit, two persons. Okay, we know that what is the condition over here? We know that two, or that is plural. For plural we have to add A-R-E. We know that one more than one person, where we have to add A-R-E-R? When we talk about two persons, more than one person. Okay, when we talk about more than person, we know that John and Rohit is a person. So two persons are given. So what you will write? This is, we know that this is a naming part and this is a telling part, but we have to join here one word. One word is missing. What is that? R. Okay, so we are going to write here John and Rohit. These two are persons. Okay, rendu per, two. So we are adding A-R-E-R. What you are adding here? A-R-E-R. Reading. Reading. What they are reading? Books. Books is also written as a plural. Okay, but book and portal. Enna potrukku? Books. So John and Rohit are reading books. So in plural we have to add A-R-E-R. Keep it in your mind. In plural we have to write A-R-E-R. Okay. In singular we have to add I-S-A-S. Okay. When we talk about ourselves, we use A-M-M. Keep it in your mind. The dogs barking. What is given here? S is added. So it is a plural. Okay. So the dogs barking. So first we have to write the dogs. Read out. The dogs. And what we will write here? This is a plural and this is an animal. Okay, dog is an animal. So we know that more than one animal, things or place, we have to add A-R-E-R. So let us write here R, A-R-E-R. And what is the rest? Barking. Write on barking. Barking. Okay. The dogs are barking. Dogs enadhu? Dogs enadhu? It is a plural. Okay, not one dog, more dogs. So we are adding R. Next, see the D one. They make friends. What is given here? S is there and they ingiradhu nariya per. They avanga ellarum appingiradhu. They are my friends. They are appadinaamode avanga ellarume ennodiya friends. So they is a plural. Okay, so write down they. Next, what is the next letter? Next word, what we will write there? A-R-E-R. Okay, they are my remaining words. Okay, friends. Yes, friends, not friend is given here. What they are given? Friends. They are my friends. So what is it? This is a plural. So we have written the R. Mind it. Keep it in your mind. The plates dirty. The plates. Okay. Plates is a thing. Okay. Plates is a thing. So write out the plates. Adulame, there is a S potrukangla. So what it is? It is a plural. So the plates. What you will write here? A-R-E-R. Okay. The plates are dirty. D-I-R-T-Y, dirty. Okay. So, see here again, I'm telling we hungry. So, we are writing here, we are hungry. Next, John and Rohit reading books. John and Rohit are reading books. The dogs barking. The dogs are barking. They my friends. They are my friends. The plates dirty. The plates are dirty. So keep all the conditions in your mind and write it. Okay. Thank you very much.